Good afternoon from Russia. This is Paul here reporting on my co-host David and Marco reporting on this NHL season.
Yes, we have some great hits and games coming up.
The Toronto Maple Leafs crushed Montreal Canadiens, ending their win streak at 11.
The puck was dropped, and the centerman takes it out the middle. Oh, we're shot!
We have some groundbreaking news. We are sad to say that while Franz Ferdinand, the Archduke of Austria's car, was leaving the military base, heading towards City Hall, the sound of an explosion followed by reports of the rail car being damaged.
We now bring you back to the hockey game.
Wow, shocking news. Now we go to Paul talking to Taylor about the first period.
We are now joined by the captain of the Toronto Maple Leafs, Taylor Coyce. Taylor, how do you think your team did in the first period?
I think we played excellent. We were passing the puck well out there, and we kept the other team from having it.
Do you think the Leafs will make the playoffs this year?
Yes, I do think the Leafs will make the playoffs this year, because we've been playing well. If we keep beating teams like Montreal, we'll be sure to make it.
Sounds like a great plan. Thanks, Taylor. There you go, captain of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
We now interrupt this program with more breaking news.
The information is now confirmed that both the Archduke and his Duchess have died as a result of their injuries.
Well, this is just a tragedy to hear. He was beloved by everyone in Austria, and we are really sad to hear this.
We now bring you to the footage of this event.
Now going back to our local program.
That is just awful. People in the stands are taking off their hats and players are removing their helmets.
Yes, this is truly an unexpected tragedy.
Let's just try to take our minds off this incident and get back to the hockey.
Yes, although some of the players are shaken, the game must go on.
We now go down to Paul to talk to some of the players on how they feel.
We're back with the captain. Taylor, how are you taking the news of the death of the Archduke?
Well, me, from being from Austria, the news is pretty hard to hear, but I'm going to continue to play.
Thank you, Taylor. Back to Marco.
Thanks, Paul.
It is now confirmed. The Archduke and his lady are dead at the scene. He was killed by a gang led by Gavrilo Princip.
This concludes interruptions in your program. Tune in to the local news station for more details.
This is a sad day for Austria and the surrounding countries.
Yes, people are beginning to leave the arena. The game is almost nearly over. 2 minutes left.
Although the Leafs' win will most likely not be on the minds of most hockey fans, the death of the Archduke will be.